Making music with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again.